Isaiah saw that it would come, beginning from Jerusalem, and the last days to every tongue, to every nation. And Daniel saw through prophet's eyes a kingdom that would never die, a mountain that would fill the earth, a rock that would endure, that would be red among the nations, a fire from a spark, so red among the nations, bringing sunlight to the and offering salvation to a world of broken hearts. Among the nations there would be a movement that would change eternity. The scholars looked for him in vain, the earthly king he never came. Instead, a carpenter would start a kingdom of the heart. And beaten, bruised, he stretched his hands as God became a dying man. And king on cross was sacrificed for the church's bride. That would be great among the nations, a fire from a spark, so great among the nations, bringing sunlight to the Lord, and salvation to a world in broken hearts. Among the nations there would be a movement that would change eternity. And now this kingdom is our own. We bow before his heavenly throne and pledge our lives to his great cause, to seek and save the lost. And everywhere, in every word, we share with all who have not heard about the truth that sets men free, which prophets long to see. That would be great among the nations, a fire from a spark, so great among the nations, bringing sunlight to a world of broken heart. Among the nations there would be a movement that would change eternity.